radioactive world disappear. I met a girl that and she almost knocked me dead. Pop that girl, please look at me. What do you see? Let's travel around the world. Just you and me, pop that girl. I tapped her on the shoulder and said, do you have a bell? She looked at me and smiled and said, she did not know. Fuck up, girl, give me a chance. Let's go stand there for dress like me, pearl. Just you and me, punk rock girl. We went to the Philippines company and ordered some hot tea. The waitress said, yeah, but we only had ice. So we jumped up on the table and shouted anarchy. And someone played a piece of one song on the jukebox. It was California Dreaming. So we started screaming on such a winter's day. She took me to her parents for a Sunday meal. Her father took one look at me and he began to squeal. Fuck up, girl, it makes no sense. Your dad is some vice president, rich as a duke girl. Yeah, you're for me, punk rock girl. To a record shop. We asked for Major Nixon. They said, you don't work here. We said, you don't got Major Nixon. That your store could use some fixing. We got into a car and when we started rolling, I said, how much you pay for this? Said nothing, man, it's stolen. Come now, girl, you look so wild. If you look, let's have a child. We'll marry Pearl. Just you and me, each pot's gonna swirl. Just you and me, we'll travel. That was the Ed Milton's big MTV hit. Back when MTV
meant something.
Oh, did it? Well, it meant something to us, because, yeah. But this is the follow-up with the...